Hello everyone, today I'm going to introduce how to use 1K disarming function of NVR or DVR in local GUI. The 1K disarming function makes it possible to disarm the alarm linkage by 1K, including full screen monitoring, audible warning, notify surveillance center, email, and trigger alarm output. However, the alarm record will not be affected. Here is our test environment. One iSeries NVR with monitor, one siren with 12 voltage adapter, 1K, and IP camera. Here is a connection diagram. The key is connected to the alarm in number 1. The siren is connected to alarm output number 1. Now let's connect the key first. The key is between ground and alarm in number 1. The siren is between ground and alarm output number 1. After connecting wires to NVR, go to local GUI of NVR. Click System, Event, Normal Event, Alarm Input. Click Edit of Alarm Input number 1. Type in a name. Check the 1K disarming radio button, and then check the alarm linkages you want to disarm. Here we check all the actions and apply. Go to Live View interface. In normal situation, if we trigger motion detection, the full screen window will pop up. At the same time, the siren connected to alarm output will be triggered. We can also find the record. But in some case, for instance, in the office building, we don't want to have alarm during the working time. So what we can do? The answer is 1K disarming. Let's see the performance. Now, we press the key to disarm the alarm linkages. Then we trigger motion detection again. The full screen window will not pop up, and the siren will not be triggered anymore. But we can still find record. This is 1K disarming function. Thank you for watching.